Thank you all for being here and participating in Performance Student 2017. We created the WasteTech Award for this spirit of former student last year in recognition of the team that we considered had gone above and beyond in a number of factors. It might be a small team that was underfunded with no sponsorship or support that still managed to compete in the event, or it might be a team that basically opened and gave support to everybody who asked for it. Or it might be a team that just getting to Silverstone was a major challenge indeed. These and many other considerations to take into account. And I know every single team here has its own story to tell. There are various teams that did come into consideration. There's Kingston, NED from Pakistan had his own major challenges. And also I think there's one from the University of Edinburgh, which won the award last year. But after due consideration and taking into account a lot of factors, we were giving the award this year to the Alfaisal University from Saudi Arabia.